see Fight Night, Gaslam, Whitaker, Preview. I mean, if you look at this fight card itself on paper, because the main event sees Robert Whitaker, Kyle Gaslam. Supposed to be Robert Whitaker against four title challenger Paul Costa, was like the service event. However, Costa drew the fight to a severe foolish place before inter title challenger. Ultimately, if our team Jones versus team Sun. Miller and Kevin Gass, their head coaches, ultimately for heavy hitters. Whitaker was expected to defend his title against him. He used 234 back in 2019 for pulling out hours before the event due to a collapsed bowel and internal hernia. Boundary belt sees Tony Gravely and Nate Mattis scheduled to take place at the event. Mattis was removed from the sculptures with the place by Anthony Burchak. Former Victor FC and Tom Waite champion, he was a strawweight challenger, Jessica Andrade had a goalie with the service meetings wounds, strawweight with a goalie tested positive for COVID, but was postponed. They were rescheduled for this event a week later, week before the event, goalie football once again faced with a promotion newcomer, Olivia Gunez. So you look at the card itself, you got Natan leaving Austin Hubbard. You got Jessica Penny, Lupita Gomez, Tracy Cortez, Justin Keish. You got Luis Pena, Alex Armunos, Andrea Walska, Chase Sherman, Jeremy Stevens, Takara Close. This is